Hi, it's Rachel here from off-road.cc and today I'm going to be solving a storage problem. So probably like a few of you out there, I live in quite a small house, no garage, and I've got more bikes than I've got bedrooms. So today the bikes are going to move outside, they're getting their own shed, and I'm going to get my bedroom back. So the pieces you see behind me here are all part of an Asgard Access E Plus bike storage shed. So it's a metal storage shed that has space for 5 e-bikes or 4 normal bikes, and it's completely weatherproof and all locked up, so when the bikes are outside they're going to be hopefully as safe as they can be. Much better than the wooden shed that I'm not using at the moment. So I'm going to get building, I'm going to come back at the end and tell you how it went, and then bikes can move outside. So we're all done. Took a little while and it's not a one person job, so I had to employ a man with an electric screwdriver to help me. Now we had to drill out some of the holes so they were a bit bigger before we could screws into them as well, which took a little bit more time. Because I had a second person, I became mostly the passer and holder of things, but hey, it's teamwork and we got it all done. So we're all ready now to put the bikes in. Thanks for watching.